For individuals who do not have access to the internet, there are other ways to stay informed. They can attend community events, visit their local library, read newspapers, or listen to the radio. It's important to explore different avenues to stay connected to the world around us.